Prudence, the Part-Time Cow by J.D. Jensen Sheffer. Prudence looks like a full-time cow. She wanders through pastures. She sweated flies. And when the farmer rang the dinner bell, clang, a-ling, a-ling, Prudence lumbered to the hay bales like the rest of the herd. But Prudence was not a full-time cow. She was a part-time cow the rest of the time she was. How utterly amazing! The science of milking. A scientist. Mind if I borrow your block? An architect. Click. It turns on by itself at night. An engineer. But for the other cows, Prudence was a little too part-time. Why can't she be like us? Why can't she just be normal? She'll never be part of the herd. Prudence wanted to fit in. She wanted to have friends. She decided to try to be like others. When it was pound standing time, Prudence stood with the herd. She was doing great. But then she calculated the water temperature and wind speed, 68 degrees and 4 miles per hour. The herd was not impressed. Cows don't calculate, said Bessie, counting the calves as she hustled them from the pound. At tree huddling time, Prudence huddled with the herd. But she couldn't help creating a hat to block the sun. This part folds out to cover my ears. The herd snorted. Cows don't create, said Patty as she jostled to find some shade. At bedtime, when the other cows slept, Prudence lay down and slept too, until inspiration struck. Allie, Brandy, Carling, do you read me? The herd was furious. Dude, said Spots, keep it down. You're giving the herd a bad rap with the cheeks. Clunk, clunk, clunk. Like I said, she'll never be one of us. Not a chance. You said it, girlfriend. Prudence dragged herself to the farthest tree. A tear ran down her face. If only I could make them like me for me. Prudence thought and thought and thought, and then, cow power! She worked late into the night. Bam, 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 zzz, zzz. Screech! The next morning, the herd couldn't believe their eyes. Not again, Prudence. What is this mess? Prudence hung her head. Then Bessie took a closer look. Hey, a cow calculator. This will help me keep track of the calves. 1 + 1 = 2. 2 + 1 = 3. Patty sauntered over. A portable shade tree? Prudence? Really? Prudence's tail trembled. Awesome! Now I won't get sunburned. Prudence perked up. Dude, said Spots. Gnarly. Clap, 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 twang. The others agree. You made all this for us? Prudence nodded. I told you she was one of the herd. Wanna head out at the thought together? What'd you teach me to read? Prudence smiled. She knew she would always be a part-time cow. But now she felt like a full-time member of the herd.